Hey guys, thanks for watching. Elise makes a bunch of videos. I hope you enjoy some clips from my recent last few days in South Australia, just south of Adelaide, and a few different places, Port Elliot and a bunch of different beaches, which are really just one big long endless beach with different names along the way. I mean, it's like hours long. You can drive along it and it just goes on forever. Everyone again keeps saying it's like really cold here because it's only like 25 or something. But I went snorkeling today. I didn't get any footage really of that, but hopefully gonna go out with my friend's GoPro on another day when it's a bit more clear, and we'll be posting that up in the next few weeks maybe. Otherwise, enjoy my random vlog.
Oh my God.
Maybe it's just the Vegemite on toast. It has B vitamins for vitality. Oh, no. That is, no. No, that's not good. No. It has B vitamins for vitality. Oh, no. That is, no. No, that's not good. No. Alright, I'm gonna finish this half piece of toast. Also, the weird thing is that in the UK, they have Marmite, from what I can tell, is exactly the same thing, but everyone insists that, like, they're very different and, like, Vegemite is better. I think the key with this is that you want to put enough other things that you can't taste it anymore. It's just, like, a slight saltiness. No, that's not a good time.